A warm day in Vancouver, but somewhat cooler in the Richmond Oval as the fans gathered for another Olympic speed skating spectacle, the men's 1500 meters, with America's Shani Davis the big favorite. First though, one of the three Dutchmen in the event, Mark TUITERT, up against Havard BOKKO. And of this particular pair, BOKKO, the Norwegian, the favorite to win. TUITERT starting in the outside lane in the orange and white cap. And a powerful start by the Dutchman. TUITERT was back in ninth at the 2009 World Championships. But this was something special from him as he headed for home. The Dutchman with a new fastest time by almost a second. BOKKO also in a podium position, just over half a second behind TUITERT. A fantastic performance, but too early to celebrate really, because in the last pair still to come was Shani Davis. Davis racing with Lucas Murkowski of Canada. Shani Davis of the United States, the world champion, the silver medalist in Turin, now going for his second gold in Vancouver to add to the 1,000 meter title. Davis on the inside lane. Only weeks before, he'd set a new world record at the Olympic Oval at Salt Lake City. Now on the last bend, he was chasing the time of TUITERT. Davis, famous for his powerful finish, but he was behind the clock and he was slipping further behind. Coming to cross the line, and Davis half a second off the pace. He may have been world record holder and the season's number one, but he'd missed out on an Olympic gold, just as he had in Turin. It was silver for Shani Davis. The bronze going to the Norwegian, 23-year-old Havard BOKKO, confirming the good form he'd been showing on the World Cup circuit. But the big congratulations went to Mark TUITERT of the Netherlands. The former inline skater could hardly believe what had happened. He'd kept on fighting, and somehow, he said, it had come easily to him. In his own words, "I may have one race like this out of 50, and I saved it for today." And what a day to produce it. For Mark TUITERT, at the age of 29, the kisses, the applause, the victory lap, and the Olympic title.